Warne Marsh is one of the most amazing jazz improvisers ever. Now in 1987, while he was on stage at a jazz club called Dante's in North Hollywood, playing a song called Out of Nowhere, he collapsed and died on stage. Warne Marsh also happens to be my father. This is a documentary called Warne Marsh, An Improvised Life, directed by me, Casey Marsh. And it's the story of Warne Marsh, and it's also my personal journey to get to know the man and the musician better. I have always wanted to do a story about my dad. I grew up being told what a genius he was, and being told what an amazing musician he was. And for all I knew, that was absolutely true, and I believed it wholeheartedly. But the hard thing about that is my dad was dedicated, if not, I dare say, obsessed with his musical career and his musical aspirations. So I didn't get to see a lot of him through this process of documenting his life and his musical career. I've had an opportunity to get to know him a lot better, and that's been really an amazing process, and I'm really looking forward to sharing it with you. Now, I've traveled all over the U.S. and all over Japan to try to get answers by interviewing friends, family, students, and fellow musicians. My partner, Sue Ann Spoke, and I have been working on this project for 2 to 3 years, and we've run out of money. Essentially, that's where you come in, where we need your help. We need you to help us finish the film, get across the finish line here. There's lots of great incentives. We hope you'll check them out. They're all down there on the page below the video here, and we think there's a little something for everybody. So we're really excited to share this film with you and get it finished. So we'll hope you'll join us on this last part of the journey. Thanks so much.